Hello everyone, my name is Holger and this is another video on a new channel dedicated to the Wheel of Time TV show on Prime Video, and specifically analysis, theory crafting and predictions for future seasons. This video looks at what happened to everyone's favorite Wheel of Time horse, Bela, during season 1 and where she ended up. First, a note about spoilers. This video does not contain spoilers for events or character arcs in the books or in later seasons of the TV show. It should be safe to watch for anyone who has watched season 1 of the TV show. Bela is mentioned by name only once in season 1, and that is right before our group enters Shadowlogoth. She shies at that time, and Egwene talks to her by name, so this is the one time in the show that we definitely know that the horse we see on screen is actually Bela. Right before that, the camera is angled down a little, so we can see Bella's legs. And what we see here is that she has markings on both of her lower hind legs, but of different sizes. Rafe Judkins, the showrunner, has mentioned in a Twitter Q&A in 2018 that the team intends to create a consistent look for Bela, possibly using what he called horse makeup. So the question is, are those markings on her legs intentional and part of how we can identify Bela? For that, let's look at an earlier time we see Bela in the show. From the books, we know that Bela is actually a cart horse owned by Rand and Tam, and that Egwene rides her when the group leaves the Two Rivers. Here's a picture from the same early scene, but from an angle where we can see Bella's legs. We see the same markings here. This is interesting because in real life, this is actually not the same horse as the one Madeline Madden, the actress playing Egwene, rides during season 1. Rafe stated that during filming, the horse pulling the cart was a different horse than the one Egwene rides. Yet they have the same markings. This seems to confirm Rafe's statement about horse makeup, and for us, this is also confirmation that we can use those markings to identify Bela throughout the series. So then let's check if we see Bela in other shots. Here we see her again, after entering Shadowlogoth, with the markings clearly visible. And then we have that scary event where one of the horses is killed by Mashadar. Is that Bela? Of course not. Here's a shot from the moment right when Mashadar starts attacking that horse, and it does not have those markings, so it is not Bela. So then what happens to Bela in Shadowlogoth? It looks like Bela is one of three horses that run away after Mashadar killed that other horse. This means all six horses are accounted for. One is killed, three run away, including Bela, and two horses stay behind. And those two are Mandarb and Adib, Lan's and Moraine's horses. We later see Lan carry Moraine on Mandarb out of the city, and Adib follows. So what happens to Bela afterwards? Actually, we don't know. Some fans have theorized that the horse we later see Nynaeve ride on their way to Loghain's camp at the end of episode 3 is Bela, so let's check. Unfortunately, that horse does not have those markings, so it is not Bela. Later we see Nynaeve on that same horse again on her way from the Loghain camp to Tarvalon in episode 5, and again, no markings, this means not Bela. There's one more scene in season 1 in which we see our characters on horseback, and that is late in episode 6 when they head for the Waygate outside of Tarvalon. They arrive in two groups, first Egwene and Perrin, and none of those horses is Bela. Then in the second group, Matt, Rand and Nynaeve, and again, no Bela. Going back to the previous shot, we do see somewhat similar markings on the hind legs of Loial's horse, although they look more symmetrical than the markings on Bela. So is Loial riding Bela here? No. Here's a frontal shot of the horse Loial is riding compared to another shot of Bela from episode 2. These are clearly different horses with very different colouring, so Loial is not riding Bela here. So at this point we have two pieces of information. Bela ran away from Shadowlogoth in episode 2, and Bela did not make the trip to Tarvalon with our characters. So then where did she go after leaving Shadowlogoth? We don't know, but my headcanon is that she went back to the Two Rivers, to Tam, and she's now once again helping Tam get those barrels of cider and brandy transported down into the village. Will we ever see her again? I sure hope so, and there's a hint that we might drop by Rafe when he stated in a Reddit AMA that there are people in his team who are keeping an eye on Bella's long-term arc in the show. Long-term seems to imply that Bella will appear in more than just two episodes. Still, I have to ask. Rafe, or anyone in Rafe's team who might be watching this, you promised that you have people watching over Bella's arc, yet you're creating the impression that you have already lost her after just one season. Please don't do this to us. Bela fans from all over the Westlands have only one question for you. Where is Bela? This is the end of this video. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope you've had fun, and please join me again for other videos on this channel. Also, please like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments where you think Bela is. The description of this video has links for all source material used in the creation of the video. Thanks again, and that's it for now.